Danish Sitar onion here. We bake this onion in the oven, control the core temperature. Now by doing that we gain a beautiful balance, both in structure but also in flavor and aroma. We lose all the bitterness and sharpness. In the bottom, caramelized onion puree here. So we take this remaining part of the onion here, caramelize it for about 12 hours, adding a good amount of butter as well. We like to use caviar instead of salt.
So it's
okay. Gesto Unica Ocheta caviar here, farmed in Bulgaria in open lakes. And you know, just to make sure that there's a constant flow of fresh water. Alongside with that, they harvest the sturgeon when it's between 10 and 8 years old.
Okay.
So you have this nice intensity and flavor as well as just contributing with a nice amount of salt. Bit of Beurre Blanc sauce at the end here, made from our elderflower wine.
Ja, hvad med du her? Er der over den her, du kan ikke den her.
Nå,